What are you not telling me? Okay, fine. Have it your way.
Do you remember happy together? I do.
Hope. I promise.
Don't.
I've changed. Okay, I'm not the monster you think I am.
Then all of a sudden,
I'm not a villain.
You're sick to your stomach.
Besides, if you've changed so much, why can't I?
Still
I never have been.
Said forever in
I'm just a kid who's afraid of his father and will do anything
honest,
to get away from him.
For
I'll admit it.
Thought
I don't
you'd
hate
you. Me, but instead you called and said I miss you.
You totally missed me.
I'm not gonna dignify that with an answer.
Maybe there's a way for us to escape.
Give it the summer, I knew you too.
What do you say?
I only saw
partner.
You
once. I didn't
December,
do it alone.
I'm still confused. You said
forever. Yeah, please, go ahead. Make yourself comfortable. While you're at it, tell me what the hell you're doing here. How are you feeling?
Sore. Surprised.
Guess we're partners after all.
Don't fight me on this. My blood can save you.
Because you clearly saved my life.
But you did just save my life.
It's a comfort spell. It's supposed to provide peace of mind.
God, what does this make us friends?
Thank you.
Frenemies. At best.
Still, I owe you one.
If there was a way that I could prove to you that I'm on your side, telling the truth.
FYI, Landon isn't who you think he is.
You realize what you're missing?
What? If anyone can relate to being alone, it's me.
Nothing like young love.
Shame has to be so short-lived.
I want with all my heart for it to be different, but...
Are you breaking up with me?
Because the Landon I knew would have never left Hope.
Well, this is awkward.
Boy, if a mugman like me can beat his fate. Maybe you crazy kids can too.
Destiny. Maybe you were right. There's no fighting it.
I don't know. I was thinking the opposite. Thanks to you. As crazy as that sounds.